What scale is used on the y-axis below? Hint, find the interval used on the y-axis. First, let's find our y-axis. The y-axis is the axis that goes vertically. Now, the scale will be how much it goes up every segment. So I have one segment here, another here, and so on and so forth. As you can see, starting at 0, I go up 25, then to 50, which is also 25, and all the way up and down, each segment is marked by an increment of 25 for our correct answer.